It's called To Know Him Is to Love Him.
To know him is to love him.